feels so wrong. We don't even know the guy.
If we don't do this, he's gonna kill someone else.
We tried talking to him.
He took things way too fast.
He blew through so many red lights.
And then dropped us at the wrong address.
I'm sorry, Tony.
He drives a gray Prius.
We're giving you 1 star.
Oh, wait. He did have bottles of water.
He charged our phones.
Two stars.
It may be past our bedtime, but I think we found our home for the night.
How do we check in?
Email says the key is under the lonely plant.
Great. We're renting our place from the Riddler.
Found it. The lonely plant.
5 stars. Sweet baby.
I'll never let you go.
Shimmy, shimmy, cuckoo, pop, shimmy, pow, ding dong, hot dog.
What are you doing?
Turning the lights on?
You might wake our hosts. We don't know if they're out or asleep.
We didn't rent the whole place. Sally, we're incredibly gracious, walking into our trap and allowing us to murder, death, kill them.
This is so nice!
That was their room, right?
Maybe.
You think they're home?
I don't know.
It's 11 p.m. They're probably home.
Or they're out.
So, can we just use the bathroom? Are there any rules I need to know?
Shit.
What?
Give me your shoes. Give me your shoes. They said in the email, this is a no-shoes house. If they see us with shoes, this is like a guaranteed bad review.
Seriously?
Oh. Hello. Welcome home.
That's nice to hear.
You don't look like your profile picture.
How perceptive. Are you a photographer? My good side is my left, but rather than being viewed in profile, I prefer to have my image taken straight on with my chin tilted just so.
You're not our host, are you?
I like to think everyone here is my guest. I'm Carol. I own the property, do the gardening, you know, make sure everything is just the way I like it.
Well, it's lovely. Yeah, we're renting the place, oh, a room for the weekend, so.
Oh.
Clozapine. Hello? Hello? Occupied?
Did you lock the bathroom door?
Yes. Did you lock the front door?
Toppy and bottom. Oh, I think I fucked up. Big time.
With the shoes?
No, I ran into the landlord and I told her we were doing the whole short-term rental thing and I don't think that she liked it.
How bad?
You know when you call the cable company?
Polite voice filled with rage?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, if our hosts are doing something against their lease, that's on them.
Or we all get kicked out.
Probably made a bad review for us.
Online reputation destroyed. Do you think that I should tell them?
You think they're here?
I could text them.
Won't that wake them up if they're asleep?
People put their phones on vibrate. Okay. Send.
Fuck!
Well, nothing to do now.
No, you've woken a psychopath.
What?
I may have come across some prescription bottles in their medicine cabinet, and according to the internet, they are antipsychotics.
You went through their medicine cabinet?
Did you miss the part about being in a psycho's house?
Okay, one, many people are on medication. I am on an antidepressant. Two, they are not psychos. This place has a ton of great reviews. Three, we are gonna get the worst reviews as shoo-wearing creepers and snitches.
I'm sorry. What do you want me to do?
Go to sleep.
Love you.
Go to sleep.
That is exactly the type of shit that people say in haunted house movies when the audience is screaming at them to get the fuck out of there.
This house is gonna be haunted soon because I am going to kill you. Go to sleep.
Emancipated. Sally, wake up. The door just closed.
Maybe they just got home.
And came in to kiss us goodnight?
Jesus, I don't know. I gotta pee.
Don't go out there.
My bladder insists that I do. If there is a psychopath out there, I will pee on him. Psychopaths are scared of urine.
Wait, I'll go with you.
Scared of urine.
I clogged the toilet.
Plunger?
We're never gonna be able to book on this site again. We have to tell them.
Maybe wake up the Freddy Krueger Club construction working psychopath who may or may not be home?
Hello, it's your tenants.
Nice, gentle tenants.
Thank you.
people use as a plunger to keep a window open. Help, Harry! Bathroom's all good.
Check for you.
We've cleared the house of anything creepy.
Check for me.
Can finally lay down.
Down, baby, down by the roller coaster.
Sweet, sweet baby, I'll never let you go.
Shimmy, 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 shimmy cocoa pop, pop, shimmy,
shimmy,
pow, ding, ding dong. Hot dog.